Beit Israel, House of Israel, the Beit Israel, also known as Falashas, meaning exiles, traditionally inhabited an area in Gondar province north of Lake Tana, which is the source of the Blue Nile. The Beit Israel claim to be descendants of the eldest sons of the 12 tribes of Israel. They maintain that their ancestors followed Menelik I, the son of the Queen of Sheba and King Solomon, to Ethiopia circa 1000 BC. There are several other explanations regarding Beit Israel's origins. One is that they were members of the Jewish contingent in Elephantine Nubia that rebelled against the Pharaoh and, upon being defeated, trekked to Ethiopia following the Blue Nile. The third explanation is that they are descendants of Jewish communities in Himyar who emigrated to Ethiopia between AD 525 and 600. At a time when Ethiopia ruled over South Arabia. The Beit Israel observed the laws of ritual uncleanness, offer sacrifices on Nisan 14th in the Jewish religious year, and observe other major Jewish festivals. In the 15th and 16th centuries, Ethiopia Christian emperors attempted to convert the Beit Israel to Christianity by force. The Beit Israel got a respite following the ascension to power in Ethiopia of Emperor Fasiladas, who expelled the Jesuits and reinstated the Ethiopian Orthodox Tewahedo Church as the state religion. When a disastrous famine hit the land in 1984-1985, Operation Solomon was launched by Israel to shuttle some 15,000 of the Beit Israel people to Israel through the Sudan. A second wave of immigration occurred when Mengistu's dictatorship was overthrown in 1991. This was Operation Moses, whereby an additional group of 30,000 were repatriated to Israel. There are now about 15,000 Falasha Mura Beit Israel converted to Christianity who claim that their conversion was forced and that they have the right to return to Israel. In 2010, the Israeli government was trying to screen out genuine Ethiopian Jews who had converted to Christianity as a result of pressure and who thus deserved to claim the right of return according to Israeli law.